In our next hour, Jane Fonda. And tomorrow, talk show host and actress Oprah Winfrey.
Thank you. this morning, we're going to meet some dreamers who are recruiting an army.
David Mixner has 25 years of political activism behind him. Civil rights, Vietnam, liberal politics.
Wind up in Washington at a big anti-nuke demonstration on November 15th.
Now he's set up a nationwide organization called Pro-Peace to sponsor a march across the country next year.
And march across the country, then it's going to be over. So what?
But it's not just 3,000 miles long.